Molo. Usaphila ndiphilile enkosi. In this video, let's look at clothing and more specifically men's wear. So, masijonge impahla, let's look at clothing and impahla zendoda, one man, impahla zamadoda, more than one man. And here we see in this picture, ihempe ebomvu, a red shirt, ihempe ebomvu, ihempe eblou, a blue shirt, ihempe eluhlaza, a green shirt, ihempe emfusa, a purple shirt. And finally, ihempe e lubelu, or e kheli, or e yellow, for a yellow shirt. And collectively, they all make up ihempe shirts. On the left-hand side, a white shirt, ihempe emhlophe, ihempe emhlophe. On the right-hand side, a grey shirt with long sleeves, ihempe engwevu, a grey shirt, enemikhono emide, with imikhono sleeves emide that are long, ihempe engwevu. Enemikhono engwevu. On the left hand side, ihempe enemikhono emifutshane, a shirt with short sleeves. On the right hand side, ibhulukwe, some long trousers, and it's ibhulukwe ende, long trousers, or also sometimes known as ijini. Short trousers, shorts, ibhulukwe emfutshane, shorts, also known as ishorti, ishorti. On the right hand side, a t-shirt, isikipa, isikipa. A jersey, ijezi, a lumber jacket, isilamba, isilamba, a jacket, ibhayi, ibhayi, brown shoes, izihlangu ezibrowni, izihlangu ezibrowni. Socks, ikausi. And here's some additional vocabulary for you. Amanye amagama. Colors are imibala, imibala. Buttons, amaqosha, amaqosha. A belt, ibhanti or ibelti. Clean clothes are impahla ezicocekileyo. Impahla ezicocekileyo. Dirty clothes are impahla ezimdaka. Impahla ezimdaka. So we have imibala, amaqosha, ibhanti or ibelti, impahla ezicocekileyo, and impahla ezimdaka. And that concludes the video. Enkosi kakhulu.